I think that I shall never see a poem lovely as a tree. A tree whose hungry mouth is pressed against the earth's sweet glowing breast. A tree that looks at God all day and lifts her leafy arms to pray. A tree that may in summer wear a nest of robins in her hair, upon whose bosom snow has lain, who intimately lives with rain. Poems are made by fools like me, but only God can make a tree.